South by kicks in, and coming in with buzz is easy, leaving with buzz, the buzz you came in with is harder, and that appears to be what you're on the path to doing. How much of a whirlwind has this weekend been, and keeping up with that buzz?
Well, I don't know, we just got in 2 days ago, I don't even think we've really had time to fully take it all in. It's just been running around from show to show to show, and all of our gear breaking, and... Hey. You know, making it through that stuff, and so it's been fun.
But I want
to. It's been exciting. It's kept us on the edge of our seats.
This is definitely the coolest seeing all y'all in the morning like this.
Oh yeah.
The best.
Oh, so I bet Starbucks had a really good morning this morning. Thanks to all of you.
Now speaking of going to places like that, there's people that you know a bunch of these places know who you are now, and we've got. I saw the sign over there. Where is she?
Oh, yeah.
I saw the sound.
I called her out.
Why don't you come up here?
Yeah. Woo. Come here, you.
We're on the radio. Hustle. There you go. Her sign says, I had a dream so big and loud to meet American authors. And one got to shake their hands.
Get on up here. That's why, yeah.
What was your name? Just like that. What's her name?
Oh, we don't know her name. Dana?
Hey, Dana, I'm James.
Dana, nice to meet you. I'm Zach. How are you?
Awesome.
Now we officially know.
You can ask me that, and I believe that hints at a song that you would like to hear.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. So we'll consider that sign a request as well. American Authors, again, on KGSR.
Thank you guys so much for waking up early and hanging out with us. This is really great. Cheers to 93.3.
And if y'all know the words, let's make this a group thing. Let's all sing along and have a good time.
Here we go.
Thank you guys, 93.3 KGSR, cheers!